7 Tesla MRI has been around for more than 20 years. It started as a pure research tool, especially in the field of neuroscience, to study the organization and the function of the human brain. With ultra-high resolution and brilliant contrast, scientists were able to see things never seen before. With 7T MRI becoming more and more available around the world, it didn't take long for clinicians to see the advantages of clinical use. However, an image which is great for research might not be sufficient for clinical use. Due to limited coverage, image inhomogeneities, or simply because the acquisition took too long.
The main challenge at higher field strengths like 7 Tesla MRI is the reduced homogeneity in the MR image. Usually, only one transmit channel is used for the excitation of the MR signal. With Magnetom Terra X, we created a novel system with 8 transmit channels working in parallel and perfect synchronization. This is key to combat the inhomogeneities on the images, and we call this dynamic PTX. We can use this head coil from Nova Medical, for example. It has 8 transmit channels which allow us to homogenize the MR image inside the brain. Precision is essential to optimize the coordination of the 8 independent transmit channels. This precision comes all the way from the amplifier to the coil and is what allows us to break the inhomogeneity barrier. But what really drives me is that I'm working on a super interesting and complex machine. By improving homogeneity, we can increase the coverage of the image inside the brain, making a clearer MR picture. This can help the clinicians make the difference for their patients.
It does not only take hardware to make clinical PTX a reality. The software is the glue that holds it all together. It coordinates multiple transmit channels, ensures improved performance, and also addresses at the same time patient safety. All of this is embedded into our common software platform. We enable user to operate PTX, adding homogeneity, but without adding complexity. As a physicist, developing new technologies is a very interesting field of work. You see something new every day, mostly challenges, but getting to a solution and finally releasing a new product feels really good. We are improving image quality, adding diagnostic value, and thus helping people with complex diseases. I'm really proud of being part of that dedicated team that enabled the development of the Magnetom Terra X.
Dynamic PTX addresses signal and contrast variations by optimizing the radio frequency pulse per patient. The receive side, however, is just as important. To address this, we developed a novel AI algorithm called DeepRxE that homogenizes the image itself. It is the combination of PTX and DeepRxE that brings image homogeneity at 7T to a whole new level. With 7T, users have access to resolutions that were unthinkable before. Higher resolutions and increased precision means, for example, that more slices need to be acquired. Consequently, this can lead to longer scan times. AI-powered image reconstructions can help to drastically reduce scan times. With our solution, Deep Resolve, with which we have already seen significant success with at lower field strengths, has now been trained with dedicated data from 7 Tesla. For me, working on 7T is like a ride on a razor blade. The effect of adaptations at 7T is mostly larger compared to lower field strengths, meaning that whenever you change something, you either just end up with artifacts, or you can instantly see significant improvements, which is why we are here to make sure that in the end, the advantages have the upper hand.
The success of such a project is only possible when people which are working on this project are really excited when they know why they are doing it. The motivation of working on such a project like Terra X is that there is a reason behind. There are people behind.